The most overrated basketball player of all time. Of all time. Why do people keep talking about this Jimmy Harden? Why? Jimmy Harden. The way they talk about him is as if he's one of the best players of his generation. Or like if he's won a ring, or even slipped an NBA Finals. Has he even been to a conference final? James Harden is a regular season merchant. He shows up in the regular season, but when it counts, he disappears. So when people say, oh, he's got 40 points, he's doing a double-double, triple-double, all that kind of stuff, I'm like, okay, that's all well and cool. But to be respected as elite, to be put in the pantheon with the greats, you've got to show up when it counts. Because that is what separates the truly great players from the pretty good players. The truly great players, when it counts, they show up. Which is the one knock that people have against Giannis. Giannis, you can win all the regular season MVPs in the world. But if you don't show up in the NBA Finals, in the playoffs, people won't respect you. So for me, I have no respect for James Harden because it's how you it's how they talk about it. They talk about this guy, say, oh my gosh, Rockets, they can't trade this guy. This guy is so valuable. How valuable is he really? Yes, he'll get you to the playoffs. Once the playoffs show, and once he now gets into pressurized situations, he disappears. Has he ever come through a pressurized situation? Has he ever come through in a playoff game where he needs to come clutch and he's actually come clutch? He's not. James Harden is a total freaking waste of time. And I just get frustrated every time I see a headline of Harden. Oh, there's a headline of Harden. Oh, it's a regular season game. That doesn't really mean much because you have 82 games. So you have like a lot of times just to pretty much rectify your mistakes. But come the playoffs, there are no mistakes. Very few mistakes because there is a far smaller margin of error when you're now going to the playoffs. So when Harden, try to say, when Brickden, regular season Brickden, shows up in the playoffs, when it counts, call me. Till then, all these pointless, irrelevant, useless, good-for-nothing, regular season numbers mean absolutely nothing. Like, subscribe.